Chuck, I think a lot of people don't realize how important optics are. They're really important for me in my hunting and also for the guide service that I run. How important are they to you and what do you use?
Well, I feel naked without binoculars. I use them a lot on hunts. Most of my hunting is spot and stalk hunting. So I like a high power binocular. 10 power is perfect. I like a 10 by 42 glass because it gives me good field of view and good light gathering. A lot of people use 7 or 8 power binoculars. Those are fine from a tree stand, but I think 10 is the power if you're going to go out and spot and stalk.
I agree 100%. Thanks a lot.